Good evening, everybody. I'm CJ Ward. We begin tonight with two school bond measures that would raise more than $190 million for Santa Barbara schools. And News Channel 3's Tracy Allaire joins us live. And Tracy, you found out there's some Hollywood star power backing up those measures.
There sure is, CJ, and with voter approval, the Santa Barbara Unified School District could buy this armory and make improvements on more than 20 schools. Right now, the district doesn't have enough money in its budget to do that. Parts of Santa Barbara High look shiny and new, but if you look a little closer, the school built in 1924 is showing its age. That's where bond measures I and J come in.
For example, at Santa Barbara High School, we would be able to complete the renovation of Peabody Stadium, possibly do some window restoration, some roof work, and you know our building was built in 1924, so there's a lot that needs to be upgraded here.
These bond issues will replace 59 elementary school portables and 30 secondary portables, which is key. These portables, kids should not be in them.
Measure I would also give Santa Barbara Unified a chance to buy the armory and unite the footprint of the high school and junior high.
This is really a vital, like an essential component, and it's a game changer.
You may recognize this parent. Actor Billy Baldwin says armory renovation would provide room for much more than an extra gym.
You know, they can move out of the portable classrooms here. We could have adult ed here. We could have partnerships with City College. My son plays freshman basketball, and they practice at 7:30 at night because there's one gym.
If Measure I passes, it will cost homeowners $12 for every $100,000 in assessed value every year. And Measure J would cost homeowners $13 per $100,000 in assessed value.
For I and J, it should be about $250 for a $1 million house every year.
Some taxpayers feel tapped out.
It's plain and simple. We have to stop with the tax increases because they're pricing people out of living here.
But Baldwin says good schools improve property values.
My kids aren't going to benefit from that. My kids are going to be gone. So, but I want to pay it forward and like the way I was taught.
Both bond measures need a simple majority to pass on election day. And you will find those measures at the bottom of your ballot. In Santa Barbara, Tracy Allaire, News Channel 3.
Okay, thank you, Tracy.